So I got that new MS661. All right, it's a pretty good saw, I gotta say. That 660 looks like a dog now. Start the freaking thing, I don't even want to run it. Like, goddamn thing's heavier. More vibration, more fuel. 661's definitely where it's at now. I'm pretty surprised at how smooth it cuts when it's in the log and all that management crap. I don't know. I still got maybe like 10 more hours before it's out of break-in mode. Yeah, it's not a bad saw. I like it. I don't know. So you'll see some video here of...